moment, I think it's probably one of the best places in the world to come and do science. It's got dynamism, it's got a lot of people that are well-trained, and it's making the investments. At the end of my PhD, I was really looking for a place where I could continue to do research, but with a better work-life balance. And so I looked at Europe because I had heard from many of my European colleagues in the US that the quality of research here is equally good, but the conditions are better. The common theme of the lab is epigenetics and bioinformatics. Everyone in the lab is looking at different types of cancers, different types of diseases, and the role that epigenetics plays in those diseases. The project that I'm doing is about the nuclear structure of neutrophils. They're immune cells that have to squeeze through tight interstitial spaces in order to get to sites of infection. And we're interested in how they're able to do that. The long-term goal is to try and help those patients that have cancers that affect the shape of their neutrophil nuclei. In this group, we're really well funded. Everything that I've tried to do, everything that I wanted to do, I've been allowed to do so far. So I haven't hit any walls with funding yet. The scientific community is really nice. People are really generous with their time. They're really generous with teaching. There's lots of ideas and lots of discussion. It's really noisy and exciting in the lab a lot of the time. My life is healthier here. I have really enjoyed peace of mind that comes with having the socialized healthcare and having the safety net that exists here. I had immediate access to healthcare as soon as I came to Oviedo. I had free daycare. I have maternity leave. It's really been an excellent and very comfortable experience to start a family. I think investment in research is one of the most important things that governments can do. The amount of money invested in research multiplies in terms of technologies developed and also people helped. The ERC funding for science is incredibly important. It's what allows research to continue